Mike, late breaking developments in the death of a Johns Hopkins employee.
Baltimore City police say that they've arrested two people in the case. I-Team reporter Barry Sims is live tonight in Charles Village. He has developments for us. Barry?
Well, police did tell us just a little while ago that they made two arrests, and we have the names of those two people. They are John Alexander Wagner, he is 34 years old, and also LaVelva Merritt, she is 24 years old. Both of them are from Baltimore. Both of them, police believe, are involved in the stabbing and the robbery of a 23-year-old man. The victim, who was set to turn 24 years old tomorrow, had just come back to Baltimore after a trip from New York. He was walking from Penn Station when he was attacked. It was just a short walk home. 23-year-old Johns Hopkins research assistant Stephen Pitcairn was just four blocks from his apartment on St. Paul Street when he was robbed and then stabbed in the chest.
Our victim was talking to his mother in Florida at the time of the incident, the time of the robbery, and she was on the line during the incident.
Others along the 2600 block of St. Paul also heard what happened. One Charles Village resident who declined an on-camera interview told 11 News he heard a loud scuffle and then the victim yelled for help. The witness called 911 and then he yelled and came outside. The suspects took off. The witness said he talked to Pitcairn and held the young man's hand until he died. Police say Pitcairn gave up his wallet before he was stabbed. And the robbers, believed to be a man and a woman, took his credit cards, an iPod, and tried to take his duffel bag.
We got a vital piece of community intelligence from people in the area, and we were able to execute some search warrants and some raids this morning, and we've developed at least seven people of interest right now that we're talking to.
It's devastating. I just feel so bad for his family.
Some Charles Village residents are concerned and angry about what they consider growing violence in their neighborhood.
We're all getting fearful over the fact that there's not enough police protection within the community. We have been requesting repeatedly to have armed foot patrol.
It's a safe neighborhood. You know, Hopkins is very diligent in making sure that its population is very safe. We're diligent in making sure that the city is safe. This is a street robbery. Street robbery gone very, very bad and very, very tragic.
Pitcairn was in his first year as a research assistant at Hopkins. His goal, according to Hopkins officials, was to become a doctor. The work he was doing before his death involved breast cancer research.
Very promising in a number of ways. He had spent some time doing research in Japan and was fluent in Japanese. Used that skill when some visiting Japanese researchers came to Johns Hopkins, was able to help out.
So from seven people of interest, police whittled it down to two people, and those two have now been arrested, John Wagner and LaVelva Merritt. Reporting live from Charles Village, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV 11 News.
Baltimore police say John Wagner and LaVelva Merritt stabbed Stephen Pitcairn just blocks away from his apartment. Detectives say Pitcairn was on the phone with his mother, who was in Jupiter during the incident. Today would have been the Benjamin School graduate's 24th birthday. Pitcairn was a research technician for Johns Hopkins and getting ready to apply to medical school next year. Funeral arrangements are pending.